What good is the Christmas story if it's void of God and His glory? What's the worth of the words, peace on earth, if it's not rooted in Christ's birth? What benefit is it for us in discussing the joy of the season unless we fix our hearts and our minds in the reason that Christ has atoned for us? See, Christmas is more than just a story of a baby born in a manger. It's more than a poor fiancé engaged to a humble virgin teenager. More than the Magi, more than gold, frankincense, and myrrh. It's more than just a nativity scene. There was so much more that occurred. It's the coming of the Messiah, the fulfillment of all Old Testament promises, the prophecy of the suffering servant and all of his accomplishments, the second person of the Trinity, commissioned to abandon his position and set aside the independent exercise of his attributes in full submission. The Word manifested in the flesh, the fullness of God expressed, the self-emptying Jesus poured out at the Father's request, the image of the invisible God, the radiance of the Father's fame, holy but retained his humanness to empathize with our pain, the one unjustly crushed, chastised, cursed, and shamed, mocked and adorned with the crown of thorns, disgraced but still faced the grave, to fulfill the Father's will, to come and die in the place of men, and receive the full weight of God's judgment upon himself instead. The most monumental mark for mankind, made in human history, wretched sinners being made righteous by the wounds of the risen King, the condescending of a holy God, made in the likeness of men, this child born to be the Savior, who would save the world from their sins, the offspring of the Virgin's womb, the Christ, God's only Son, fully God, yet fully man, the only theanthropic one, this is everything that we celebrate, Christ the newborn King, veiled in flesh, the Godhead see, hail incarnate deity.